Yo, Arcadia, what's up? Welcome to Cribs. Come on in, man. Yeah, that's right, Arcadia. This is the control room. So the magic happens, baby. The master magician behind it all, my good friend, Ben Sodagar. Yeah, that's right, Ben. That's right. You got a bunch of wires. I don't even know what they're doing here. They're just there to look good. Yeah. And now, when you're making a new show, you gotta have the nice TVs. Like my big screen, standard definition TV, right up in here. I just made a new show. You should check it out, my standard definition. Check it out, guys. Check it out.
Hey, I'm John Kim Guy.
Hey, I'm Kevin Wu
Guy.
And this is show number two.
Now let's do it like a boss.
Attention all National Honor Society members. NHS will be holding its first meeting on lunch Thursday, October 14. Seniors will be meeting in room E5 and juniors will be meeting in room J3. This is a mandatory meeting. Please arrive by 12:15.
What do you know about band and color guard? Did you know that they went to the LA County Fair? Here's that large guard to tell you more.
Hi Apaches, I'm here at the Rose Bowl. Why? Because the Arcadia High School Marching Band and Color Guard has made it yet again to the 2012 Rose Parade. They competed last Friday in the LA County Fair Parade and won first place, winning them $5,000 and the coveted spot in the 2012 parade.
Well, so far, Arcadia High School has been in the Rose Parade 14 different times, starting as far back as 1956, I think, and most recently 2008.
Yeah, this specific group has a lot of talented individuals that are pretty mature, and we also have section leaders within the group that actually step up and take up the challenge, and subsequently just makes my life a lot easier because I have other section leaders to look up to.
Weekly we have an hour and a half sectional and then 3 hours practice every Wednesday, so around 5 hours practice.
Enjoy walking the 5.5 miles, you guys, and please tune in to support them. This has been Amanda Larsh reporting from the Rose Bowl. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Amanda Bobanda. The Arboretum will be hosting the annual Halloween Haunt on Saturday, October 30th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. People can help volunteer to set up, clean up, decorate, and serve drinks and more. Come to the ROP office in P12 for applications.
Remember, guys, CSF applications are online and can be dropped off at the ASB office before October 15th. No late applications!
I want some salty fries.
Salty fries. Let's go to Tiffany Lee with a story on Salter Stadium. Pun!
Thanks, guys. Why should you be excited? Because today's the grand opening of the new stadium. Let's take a look around to find out more. Even on a rainy day, construction workers were working on bleachers near the stadium parking lot. This project, costing over $5 million, looks like a great investment for future uses.
The stadium started last April at the end of the Invitational, and the demolition of the old bleachers was taken down. The track was then resurfaced and a new resurfaced track was put in. New bleachers, new press box, new parking, new lighting, and new visitor bleachers on the opposite side.
New stadium looks safer and stable than the one before, and I'm really excited about the homecoming game. Go Apaches!
Wow, our new stadium is going to look pretty impressive. This has been Tiff Lee. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Tiff. Remember, seniors, today is the last day to turn in your senior polls and senior quotes in your English classroom or at H7. Senior quotes can be sent by email to seniorquotes.arcadian@gmail.com.
The Reflections program is now underway. The theme is Together We Can, with 6 categories that you can enter. There's literature, visual arts, musical composition, photography, dance choreography, and film. The information packets are now available in P22. All entries are due by October 20th.
So we got some good news and we got some bad news. The good news is, Lance is going to be gone for a while.
The bad news is, Stephanie is going to be replacing him.
Hey guys, Lance is gone because he needs to protect our new stadium against the evils of John Muir High.
But I'm here as his new extreme replacement.
Oh boy, well let's get
started!
Girls Varsity Golf suffered a loss against San Marino, losing 241 to 237. Better luck next time, ladies.
Boys Water Polo also lost this week to Hoover, losing 4-8. Keep on swimming, guys.
Hey, Steph, isn't volleyball epic?
Yeah! Here's Jason Chu with all the serves and spike of this Tuesday's girls volleyball game.
This past Tuesday, Arcadia. Boosh! Volleyball.
Yeah, volleyball.
The game sparks off with a boss spike by Taylor DeGraff.
Burrows try to hold off the vicious Apaches, but they are just too good. With block after block, Burrows come off just too short. Brittany Wu with the set, and Jennifer Estrada flies high for the finish. Can you say ace? Well, almost. Taylor DeGraff helping Arcadia once again with another amazing finish. Ashley DeBarge with that baby sky hook. Look, Ma, no hands. Arcadia's defense is just too good. And the Gatorade highlight of the game goes to Taylor DeGraff with the oh! Arcadia leaves the court victorious. Well, there you have it. Another Arcadia beatdown.
Beatdown! No big deal! We'll beat you once! We'll beat you twice! We'll beat you 10 more times!
Back to you guys in studio!
Thanks, Jace. Now for what we all love. Football! Here's Lyons Haggerty?
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for some hard-hitting Friday night football?
Sorry.
Anyway, Arcadia played against the Pasadena Bulldogs.
And oh man, what a game that was. Arcadia defense was on full power, especially linebacker Victor Way and defensive end Gabriel Rousset, who are causing havoc in the backfield. Pasadena was no match for our defensive front. I mean, we got through so many times, I even blocked a punt. Sent up Blake Lovano and Ryan Campbell to make a huge running lane for sophomore Chubb McKinley. Just when it couldn't get any worse for the Bulldogs, here comes Darryl Chain to block a punt causing a safety. Like a seed, zigzagging his way through tacklers. Turning on the Jets. Can anyone catch him? No. And that's how we do it. 44-7.
Yeah! So that's how we do it, ladies and gentlemen. The Bulldogs have been put on a leash. Then Lyons Haggerty, no Apaches down.
Thanks, Lyons. Hey, all you girls interested in joining water polo. Tryouts are October 18th, 20th, and 22nd after school in the pools. Don't forget to make sure you're cleared by the athletics office.
And for all you ladies just dying to play soccer, soccer tryouts on October 14th, 15th, 21st, and 22nd on the softball field. Don't forget to be cleared by the athletics office, and all the forms you need are on the athletics website. So, Steph, you need sports with me next week?
Well, that's all we have for this week's sports report. It was pretty epic.
Stay tuned for next week, because we have some pretty epic news about cross country.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
That was D, Steph. Anyways, 3-on-3 basketball is almost here, so come and sign up with the teams of three and an optional fourth person as a sub. Sign up in front of the ASB office. It lasts until October 4th to October 20th. Captains must come to the mandatory meeting on October 26th. Games begin on November 2nd, so ball it up like a boss every Tuesday and Thursday during lunch. Sophomore Council will be there to see if you cheat, you cheaters.
Did you forget to sign up for your PSATs? Come to P22 after school and see Mrs. Schreiner. Latecomers and walk-ins will be charged $40. All checks made out to the Arcadia Music Club, and don't forget your ID card.
Want to preserve your high school memories for life? Sign up for your time slots and homecoming photos outside the ASB office windows today! Today.
Hey, John, are you going to homecoming?
I wonder how that's gonna go.
Man, I really wish I could dance.
Don't worry, I'll get you through this.
Wait, are you John's subconscious?
Yeah, but I'm pretty much omnipresent.
Okay, got it.
Come on, let's dance.
Man, he's so cute. He's such a good dancer. I wonder if he likes cookies. You, me, dance? Oh, wait, no, I don't know how to dance.
Just dance, woman.
Okay.
Oh my large.
Hey man, it's gonna be okay. Anyway, Cal State Applications Workshop will be held on Friday, October 15th. Sign up with Mrs. Shiroma and Mrs. Shu today.
If you need to open a letter of rec file for a private school, make sure you have all your online documents filled out and printed before you come to the Career Center during lunch.
Ugh, do you guys smell that fresh paint? Well, here's Kevin and Richard Lee for more.
What happens when the fastest boys in the state and the second fastest boys in the country get a new batch of paint? Fresh lockers.
Cross country, however, was too exclusive to interviews. Lucky for us, we had a man on the inside, Albert Lee, who can give us the down low on this summer project.
Thanks, guys. And today we're going to learn how to paint lockers. So I heard you guys paint the lockers yesterday.
Yeah, well, we just did it yesterday. We spent a lot of time on it, and we just
We stay here till midnight.
Could you guys teach me how to paint the lockers?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Thanks, cross country, for painting our lockers. I'm Albert Lee, the fastest student at Arcadia High, and I appreciate you boys and Katrina. Back to you guys in the studio.
Want to learn emergency preparedness? Want to help our community? Or just want to make a few friends? Join us in on Monday during lunch in D9 and be part of the Red Cross Club. Speaking of clubs, here's Leo Club for more.
Hey. Hey, you. Do you want community service hours? Fine, let me rephrase that. Do you want to get into a good college? Then join Leo Club. Help the community. Make new friends. And get into the college of your dreams. Meetings are every Tuesday in D8 and D9 at lunch. So what are you waiting for? Join Leo Club today.
Hey Apaches, are you interested in being part of the physics team? Well, come try out on October 14th. See Mr. Equez's website for more.
Hey, guy, do you know who added me on Facebook?
Who?
Tiffany Woohoo with the movie review.
This is going to be like I'm not a part of Facebook.
You're not a part of Facebook.
I can't wait to stand over your shoulder and what you write
is
in check.
Is there anything that you need to tell
me? Your actions could have permanently destroyed everything I've been working on.
We have been working
on. Do you like being a joke? Do you want to go back to that?
Mark!
Who would have thought a movie about Facebook could consist of so much drama? Everything you would want in a movie, The Social Network has. A talented cast, renowned director, sophisticated script, and an amazing soundtrack by Trent Reznor and Atticus Ross of Nine Inch Nails. Mostly set in Harvard University, The Social Network documents a history of how the Facebook we now use came to be. Jesse Eisenberg plays the neurotic, popularity-obsessed computer genius Mark Zuckerberg.
To get the attention of the clubs.
Why?
Because they're exclusive and fun, and they lead to a better life.
Starting out as a simple form of revenge, Facemash.com becomes an overnight sensation. The fame he gains leads to several trials and tribulations, including two court cases filed by his fellow classmates. Jesse Eisenberg's quick wit renders the audience speechless with his seething comebacks.
You have part of my attention. You have the minimum amount. The rest of my attention is back at the offices of Facebook, where my colleagues and I are doing things that no one in this room, including and especially your clients, are intellectually or creatively capable of doing.
And Andrew Garfield, bless his beauty, plays a complex Eduardo Saverin to a T. If you want a film that will intrigue you, surprise you, and blow your mind, this film is for you.
Thanks, Tiff.
Well, guy, that's all we have for this week.
This has been Kevin Wu.
This has been John Kim.
Boom, boom!
Wow, that was a good show, yo. Now let me introduce you to the person who made it possible, my good friend, Lauren Hammerty. Yeah.
My name's Lias, man.
Yeah, it's cool.
Did I tell you not to come back here, man?
Man, it's cool. Just relax. Oh, no. Come on. You tripping, man. Come on, man. This ain't cool. This ain't cool.
Stay out, man.
Come on. All right, okay. You see my studio. Now you get back to fourth period. I know you got a lot of homework.